Anything you need, boss. Hello. What do you need? Just let me know what you need. We're having a little trouble with that stuff. Can't do it now, but maybe later. As soon as you've decided, I'll get the Pegasus rep to prepare the vehicle. You mind trying again later? They're not picking up.
How you doing, Jefe? So listen, my cousin runs with the Vagos. He heard about a...
Good to see you, boss. Hi there. What do you need? I'll take care of the food. You take care of the company. Have a good day. What's cooking? Let me know.
This doesn't look good. They were meant to bring the goods in by ship, but the ship isn't moving. You'll need to take out the crew before bringing the goods to the warehouse.
Hey, what's up, my dude?
Oh, come on, Last Leg is off the hook.
Shit! Say, homeboy, you bump into me again, it's gonna be some...
In a bit, once I've done some breathing exercises. a killer. Now, my guy's got a good eye, you know. And he's not doing shit that lands him in jail, that is.
Hey, over here! You Jamal's partner? Then let's go, baby, let's go!
You douche lord!
Okay, the back door is the quickest way out of here. I've been memorizing the code.
Your weapons once you get outside, just in case!
There's an
So how we doing? Now whatever he's using to play the tracks, and if you get a chance, man, shut his ass up. This fucking kid is annoying.
Hey, what the hell are you doing? Ugh, you stands are crazy.
Hands up, freeze!
Spray. factory won't be expecting us at all. All you gotta do is sabotage the trucks and grab a keycard. If you wipe the CCTV, they'll be none the wiser. Listen, if you wanna blow the trucks up, there's no way of keeping that on the down low. You'll be alerting the whole cartel that you're coming for them. But hey, maybe that shouldn't. Remember, just cause you look mean. But if those guys know you're here, you gotta take them out. Otherwise, you risk the cartel hearing all about them. Sounds like one of the guards in front of the factory. They know you're coming. We need that key card. Check anything, everything they might have stashed one in.
Nearby's going inside. Now, with your reputation for depravity and general aversion to the law, in all seriousness, your countenance is quite discernible, and there are certain of my consociates, one of you in person. But it's good to cross paths with you again, my friend. After head of security at the Diamond, this isn't exactly what I had in mind, but it's still a long way from a mall cop, right? Let's frankly, I don't give a damn about your antics out there. In fact, we may be able to assist each other. I mean, check this out. You see that misguided individual? How do you think he's gotten away with selling drugs in front of that burger shop very conspicuously for 10 years now? In front of the largest option in these matters. If you raid that factory, anything you find is yours to keep. This isn't about the drugs for me. This is about these assholes running the biggest protection racket in the state. That's the kind of status quo I cannot abide. As far as my part, I can provide all the intel you need. Records, names, locations. We will need to educate ourselves on the factory, though. Gather materials so you can attack it with style and aptitude.
Ding fucking dong, Officer Effenberger. We're effing falling asleep over here. Get us some effing coffee.
Copy that. I'm on my way. Think about it. If anybody deserves to be fucked with, it's these guys. Can I count you in? Excellent. Now on to the first order of business. Acquire some funds. And fortuitously, we have files on some money laundering operations not far from here. The department allows them to operate for a share of the profits. I suggest we take a more proactive stance. Time to do what you do. I'll call you. Let me take these fucking assholes their coffee.
By the way, I will be able to assist you. duplicity. Not look pleased with you.
Oh, shit! Who got you?
Is flying his chopper over the city. Get to those coordinates and intercept their flight path. Okay, you're in your teams. Team 1 goes into the coroner's office to recover the data. Team 2 goes after the dead agent's transport chopper. An agency courier was murdered on the streets of Los Santos. This is probably a setup. The other team is following the data. You're following the chopper. We believe it's going to be a deal of some description. Believe? The belief is for troglodytes. We are statistically certain it's en route to... chopper. Now you're pulling out the other team. Go to the pickup point near the coroner's office. Okay, well, Avon, when we get the chopper back, you'll be a step closer to finding out who killed that agent, and we'll be a step closer to collecting...
You're looking good, really.
We're good to go. Collect the product and bring it back for storage.
Oh!
up and you never call.
You need, boss? Some wheels? I can bring them around. It's coming at you.